8, where we all have Forte, the synthesizer. Could you once play that when you have the sound?
Yes?
No?
So we celebrate 20 years of the Remix Ensemble, which is absolutely amazing that this long time already passed by. But if I think of all the things the Remix Ensemble has done since the beginning, these 20 years were full of new music, full of, for the musicians, encounters with the most prominent composers over the years, which is thanks to Casa da Musica and the programming that we have the system of the main composer in residence, and then we have other composers around that. So for me, I like to think about Remix that it's something where really music is alive and is experienced in the state of the creation. Well, the program this year, if some of the listeners realize that it changed actually. Yeah? It was supposed to be a little bit different. So due to the corona restrictions, we had to adapt a little bit because we didn't have the possibility to do the really huge piece of Olga Neubert, which originally was in the program. But what was sure, that we wanted in this program to collaborate with composers and soloists which have a special link to the Remix Ensemble. And there's one name, this is Magnus Lindberg, who was especially important for Remix even in the time when I was not there. It was the time of Stefan Espery being the chief conductor, and they developed a very close relationship to each other and to the Remix Ensemble. So we choose this piece, Joy, which has a nice title also. It's something to celebrate. It's a very optimistic, though quite powerful piece, but it explores all the virtuosic aspects of contemporary music playing. And another composer we have a strong link is Francesco Filidei from Italy. Some years ago, we did his first opera, Giordano Bruno. It was the first performance here in Casa da Musica, and it marked one of these many special moments for the Remix Ensemble. And in a way, we left it to him what piece he would decide for. And strangely enough, he decided to do a Requiem, which is in these times, which we have, where death is maybe more present than for us all due to the pandemic situation, a kind of strange coincidence. It was not planned to be like that, but it's a very beautiful and powerful piece, and it's a kind of personal new interpretation of the old Requiem text, and it also explores the Casa da Musica choir, so it's the main protagonist actually of this Requiem. For me, in a way, it's I like the idea even to have a Requiem, because to think of death as a phenomenon, it means thinking about the past, about all the people who are behind us, and it means also to think about the future. It's death is always for the living one in front of us. So it is a kind of memento mori maybe also for remix. The third piece, L'Origine du Monde of Hugues Dufour, is a piece where we collaborate again with the amazing pianist Pierre-Laurent Aymard, which has been opening this year's season in the Casa with Messiaen, Oiseau Exotique, and we are very happy that he is coming back to celebrate with us together with this very beautiful piece of Dufour. And I also would like to mention that there is a lot of material already about this program on Remix Facebook, because our pianist Jonathan Ayers made a large interview with some examples with the composer Magnus Lindberg, and there's also a very beautiful and very personal text of Francesco Filidei about the question why to compose a requiem. So it will be very interesting for the listener to go on our Facebook as a preparation for the concert. And of course, I want to invite as many people as possible for our concert to celebrate this moment, which is so special for us together.
I mean, first section, actually until bar 59. This is what I thought it was a sampler. Okay, yeah. And one.